Hi, and welcome to Project Zomboid Apocalypse, month 2, day 4. So, I don't even think they were at the farmhouse, because we're just waking up. This is going to be our first time playing today. So, I don't even think we're over at the farmhouse. I think we're, like, over by the medical center here somewhere. Where are we even? So I guess let's do this thing. So, we changed the title thing a little bit, just to explain what we're doing with all the food. So, we're eating and cooking all our stale food before it goes bad, starting with the stews because they take up the most space. I think we already explained this, but I just wrote this here for some reason. Stews, they take up 5 inventory space in the fridge, so they take up a lot of space. Stir fries take up like 2 inventory space, and they can heal the same amount. It's just the main reason is because you got the water and the stews taking up all the space, and the water doesn't really matter. But stews are the only way we found to use up the stale milk plus ground beef, but meat patties. So we're just using those up because they can't be used as stir fries. And then besides that, we're just gonna be bringing more vehicles to the farmhouse. So we don't even know where we're at. We can't even see the red dot on the map. Where did we leave off last night? But anyway, I think that we dropped 2 vehicles here off yesterday. Because we didn't have enough gas to go back to the farmhouse. Yeah, because we're over here, we're trying to go to this place, and then we were trying to get through this car over here. That was insane. We were trying to get through it, but we could not get through that. Then we had to turn around, there were zombies all around us, and then we had to run away. Because I was thinking, the main thing that's annoying me at the moment is all these wrecks everywhere. Because you go try and drive down this road, there's a wreck here. Go to drive up here, up through this road, there's a wreck here. Try to drive up here, there's a wreck here. It's all the wrecks in the way when we're trying to drive everywhere. We have to like find a different route. So I wonder if at some point soon we should just go through the map and just get all the wrecks and just move all of them. Get them out of the way, they can actually drive on the road safely. So we're not 100% sure where we are. But I do know that we picked up a van here by the grocery store, so we must be over here somewhere. Because we don't think the grocery store's over here, and we found that purple van. I think the purple van's right here, so we must be like over here somewhere. Oh, we're not gonna find where we are, but our main goal is to get that purple van. I think we want to go see if we can get that purple minivan. So we should be all right to go sleep here. I think we did pick up that gray van last night. So we did get a new van last night. We did find the keys for this thing. So inside here, I know that we wouldn't have any food in the fridge because there's no reason to have food in the fridge. All the fridges and the ovens and everything are off. Why do we put away the hammer? We want to equip it. So we got food, we got water, and we got a new vehicle. I wonder if I have to go like pop up the tires on it. I think that we just got it here. I think that we just managed to escape with it, and then I think that we were able to bring it here. I think that we blew up the tires last night before we did this. Yeah, the tires are all blown up, and then I think that we added gasoline to it. Just think it's fueled up a little bit. I wonder if we should just go get those wrecks right now. Are they back here? Oh, the car's not working. So what I wanted to do is these things are annoying. We're always driving through here, they have to dodge around the wrecks. So we just come here, they get these. Why did the music start? Is there zombies coming to get us? Oh, there's a zombie right here coming to get us. Good thing the music started to warn us. I think these are 2 of them. Oh, we're gonna do some fighting with the zombies in the morning. Hopefully, they don't get us. Because it's always in the morning when you're doing your first fight. Like, oh my god, is he gonna get us? Or are we gonna be able to live through the day and figure out how to fight them? So I think that's it. We can't see if there's any zombies coming here. Maybe we should have just hooked up the vehicle and then just left. They wouldn't have to deal with these zombies. And then we could have been out of here. But I guess it's alright, because we're going to be coming back to have to fix up that other wreck, and if there's a bunch of zombies there, it's going to make it a little bit more difficult. There's the other one. There's another one coming. So I guess it's like the boarding a zombie clear that we have to do here and hope that they don't bite us, because we're out of practice, because we just got up here. Oh, don't get up.
another cheese. I'll be here. In other words, I'll be over there. So you can't get them when they're coming out from the south. It's so hard to tell how far they are. That's when they're going to get you. So you have to pull up to the left or the right so you can see how far we are from that. Takes 3 hits to kill a zombie. I wonder if you check for like car keys and electronics here pretty quick. Like the watch, we'll take the watch, baby. We'll take this watch. Oh, there's like 2 people here. There's another watch. Then here, there's like another watch. And then eventually, we're going to dismantle all these watches, the level electronics, I think it is. So let's go hook up this vehicle here. Because these are annoying, like every single time you drive down here, it's like, oh no, here's the wreck. We gotta get rid of them. So what if we're gonna like bring these to the gas station, fuel them up? I wonder if you have the keys to any of them. We don't have the keys for that one. I bet you already we already checked them at some point. We probably don't have the keys to either of them. Yep. So what we're gonna do is just tow these vehicles. We have to get to the tires here. There's a zombie coming here. We have to get to the tires to blow up the tires. We're not gonna be able to get him behind there because he's hiding behind the van and we can't see him. That one time that zombie almost got us in the van, he was... Oh, he has a crowbar! We got a crowbar, zombie. So that's good. Like you're saying, you can find a zombie with a crowbar on him. If you find that, grab the crowbar and you get a brand new crowbar. That's gonna be where like your main supply of crowbars is after all the crowbars run out. You're just gonna be searching for crowbar zombies and hope to get them. So we're just going to blow up the tires here. Oh no. We're gonna start with the right tires, I think. Then work our way here, then work our way up there. Try to do that. So do the front right. Inflate that one, then the rear right. Those ones are pretty low. And then the rear left. That one's pretty full. And then the front left. So the left side's pretty good, but the right side's really low. So I think that's gonna be like, babe, I guess that's gonna be our goal today. Our goal today is to, get the wrecks out of the way. So if you do that, that's gonna make it so much easier to just come around everywhere here. Every single time it's try to drive down here, if this is cleared out, we can actually use this road. There to the rear left, yeah, it's pretty much filled up, and to the front left. So all the tires are filled up. We just go here, close the hood. They have to do the same thing to this one. Oh, don't forget to be able to get to the back right tire. So let's do the front right tire, because it's right here. Then we'll do the front left tire. And then we'll do the rear left tire. All of them are flat. And then we'll try to do the rear right tire. I don't think we're going to be able to reach it, though. We're going to have to come back and pop up that tire, baby. Oh, we were able to get to it. We'd actually get to the rear right tire. Perfect. So we got the tires blown up on those vehicles. We close this. I guess we'll close the back if it's open. We go here. And we can't get in the back. I think it's hooked up. Yeah, they're hooked up. So, we're just gonna go start driving here. bring this ambulance out of the way. So here we go, they can start working towards the gas station here. Eventually we're gonna have to turn the vehicle around so we can get to the front of it, and then maybe we'll bring the ambulance over to the farmhouse up there. So that gets one of them out of the way. We still need to go back there and get that black van later. But that one's gonna still be in the way there. Seems to be going pretty slow. But I guess we're making it. I guess we're pulling like a big, heavy ambulance behind us. There's that Ranger car. We could have had the keys to it. We already checked. Oh, we need to eat some food. We're thinking about that. Like, our character's hungry. We're looking at that for a bit. So we're going to eat some of this milk and beef stew with lard and butter in it. So it's got, like, milk, ground beef, meat patty. Those three things, because that's the only way that we know to get rid of those in this stew. And our weight's going down. I bet you once you actually stay at home and we're just sitting there, like, reading skill books. There we go, that. I guess maybe it's better for driving slower anyways, because we don't want to wreck the ambulance. There's another ambulance down here, isn't there? Yeah, there's another ambulance right there. We already got that van from there. So now we come here and pick up that ambulance at some point. I wonder if it'd be faster to like back up. Back up and then see if we drive faster. Yeah, we're driving faster now. That always works. We're just about at the gas station here. So, gotta take out like whatever few zombies are left here. Some two there. Maybe we have to fight some more of them. We're not 100% sure. So, I guess we'll see if we can leave the ambulance here. So, try that. Then we're gonna have to unhook it and then drive this vehicle back. So we're just gonna have to take out whatever zombies are here. Oh, a tire pump. And this thing. We gotta get our inventory. We don't want to be carrying more than 12. There's one zombie here at least. So we're just gonna have to clear out the zombies here before we can fill up the vehicle. Two zombies at least? Oh, there's three left at least. I've come from behind us. Zombies up there. Oh, let's switch to the crowbar, I guess. There's gonna be a decent number of them. We're gonna want the range if we can figure out the range of it. Oh my god, we missed. So let's just go back and then try to get them from this thing and then just reset. And start again. Then we got them all lined up here. Let's go check on the vehicle here. There's two zombies down there. So let's unhook the vehicles. And that was how the drive was bad, like in front of the ambulance there. And I said, "What they ever use zombies came here? Is he not? He didn't even hear us or see us. He's just so focused on the vehicle. Are they coming? Here comes two of them." Our maintenance skill's gone up. So we got all of them. Oh, we're thirsty for some reason. We need to take out a water bottle. Another two zombies up here, then there's another one right there. Have to take them out. Oh, then here's another one. Another one here. So let's see if we can hook them together. And they have to go see if we can fuel them up. Let's just go here, turn on the generator if there's nobody out here. I don't see anybody. So we're gonna turn on the generator. There you go, put fuel in these vehicles here. So these ones, they should already have fuel. Yeah, already filled those up. We just need to fill these ones up. Refuel from the gas pump. Then we can fill those empty gas cans too. Because I think we brought a bunch of empty gas cans. We should have some in the vehicle. Somebody's at the back door. Is it two of them? Oh, we better go and deal with those zombies. He's going to break the door. Is he inside? Why is there a zombie in here? Oh, there's more of them there. Three zombies to deal with. One, two. Oh, we couldn't get him. One, two, three. Three hits. One, two, three hits. Another one here? Might as well go get him. He's just going to cause problems later. We know that. Then we'll go see if we can finish fueling up the two vehicles here. Then fill up the ambulance. Fill up the gas caps. So check, nothing in there. Here's three at the gas caps right here. Yeah, I guess that's it. Maybe we'll grab this garbage bag. So we just have to fill up the gas cans then. So that's closed. That's closed. And then we just have to take fuel, fill the empty gas cans, fill up all these empty gas cans, and then we'll head out. So there we go, we filled up all the empty gas cans, we filled up the two vehicles here. We just have to like throw this aside. They just have to go turn off the generator. Or if we should bring these vehicles there, we should maybe fuel these vehicles up since we got like an extra space there. I think we filled up the tires on them already. We usually just fill up the tires before we move them, don't we? Hopefully that's close enough. I think that should be close enough. Yeah, we can refuel for the gas pump. So that's close enough to it. This one looks like it's a whole lot of fuel to take. Just have to turn off the generator. It doesn't even use any fuel when we're doing this, barely. Right, so we filled up all the vehicles with gas. Then we can head out. I wonder if we should just take these vehicles. Or just take the cars, take a gas cab, then try to make your way back home, get all the cars home. Just have these left here. So we just need to get like one gas cab to fill that vehicle up. And we can leave these here. So we're gonna get all the cars back to the base. Then we just got like those down there. Cause I don't feel like going somewhere to fill up vehicles with anything right now. And I think these ones should go pretty quick. Like they drive pretty fast even when he's towing the other vehicle. So now we're just gonna go drive back to the farmhouse. We got all the vehicles filled up with fuel. We just have to go there and then pick them up. Then we might have to go back and pick up like the other wrecks that are annoying us. But for now, I guess we're just trying to empty the gas station. Except that we just keep finding more vehicles to bring to the gas station. Because that's like our goal at the moment. We're like, alright, now let's go to the gas station to pick up those vehicles that we have. Then every time that we head back, then we find new vehicles to bring back to the gas station. So it's just never-ending getting sets of two vehicles back to the farmhouse. It's like one vehicle that we can drive, and then one vehicle that we can't drive. So we drive the one that we can drive, then we just tow the one that we can't drive behind us. And then eventually we might be able to drive the one that we're towing, and then we'll be able to drive all of them soon. We're just killing all the zombies along the way. And like we were saying before, like I wonder if we just keep like driving up and down this road, just bringing all the vehicles back to the farmhouse, then we just keep killing zombies. Maybe this road will eventually be clear. So at the farmhouse, we got like two more cars up there. We couldn't quite make it back to the farmhouse because we were running pretty low on gas. I don't think that we were going to make it. We're already at the gas station. This vehicle goes so quick. So much faster than some of the other things we were towing. Some of the other things, you tow them so slow. They can barely do anything. Slow down a little bit. We're still going really fast. There we go, we're speeding up a bit. We're just about there. So there's this building. This had to look for the three-story storage house. And then that's the turn. There's gonna be like two cars waiting there that we couldn't get to the base. Might be a little bit difficult to drive it through the grass, maybe. Ah, they were just about home. There's the two vehicles we could get. I wonder if you just get out and just fight all these zombies because we're always just driving through them. These four zombies, we would have just been driving and just driving through. Maybe we should actually try to clear out this entrance over here. Maybe I'll just use the crowbar for some reason. Oh, you didn't pull out the crowbar. Why did you not do that? You didn't need that. No one behind us, right? No one here. How's a decent number of zombies to take out? Another recover for the Zell. So we're just gonna go run this way. Let's bring back this way. Oh, there's another two down there. Oh, there's a lot of them. Maybe we should lead them to the restaurant. Cause the restaurant's right here, I think. It would split them up a bit. Or maybe this is alright. We just go in and get like one or two hits, like depending how they are. Then you get these three here, then you get another hit on him. You took him out, and then there's not that many left. There's just two zombies left here. Alright, so we did that. We cleared out the edge. Oh, there's like three zombies down there, another three down there. So I wonder if we should make a walk. Walk to the farmhouse, then just clear out the area along there, and then just come back and pick up the vehicles. That'll come from my dad's trying to sneak up on us. Alright, so we cleared most of them out. Let's just go and get these guys here. Oh, we need a rest here pretty soon, which is perfect, I think. Oh, police officer with a nightstick. So we'll take that. We'll take the weapons. So I think we have to like fill these ones up with fuel. Add gasoline, get some gas in this car, then we could zombies coming. Get gas in that car, then we could drive that one back to the farmhouse too. We do need to rest for a little bit, I think. Should I sit here and rest in the car? Or maybe we'll actually drive. Maybe we'll drive here, maybe we cleared out a lot of the zombies, and then whatever other zombies are in here, they can just follow us. Then we'll just meet them near the farmhouse. There's like two zombies, three zombies here. So we're going to be running back anyways. We're going to be running back to pick up those other vehicles. There are two here. So there's just five zombies, that's it. We're just going to have five zombies to deal with. I guess we just put them right there for now. So we just need to like go get some food. We're gonna need to get some food here pretty soon. I think we're gonna eat this, then go get some food, and then go pick up that other vehicles there. Then we have these ones up here. Then our vehicle collection is growing. Can't put it in there. There's no room for anything in those shelves, that's right. A zombie somewhere. Here he is. We heard him. Good thing you didn't break the window. Let's just go grab a food here. Oh, I should maybe grab that one. Because it's the worst one. So we got that. We got lots of food here. I wonder if you just leave this light on. Maybe it doesn't take too much energy. I don't know. We always come here, it's so dark. It's an empty bottle. We need to get another, more water here. Oh, we can just come to the water dispenser. All we do is come to the water dispenser and then just fill our empty water bottles from here. And then we can just refill this with the rainwater and the sauce pads. So we got food, we got water. Oh my god, zombies out there. Another one, they just sit outside the door. Well, just any zombies by the generator. At least check the generator. I think it should be good. I think we filled it before we left. 76%. So maybe we'll just refill it again. Oh, so let's go pick up those other two cars there. I think we cleared most of the zombies. There's just going to be like five zombies to deal with on the way. Here's two of them. Here's another one. Oh, we're tired. We're gonna have to go to sleep soon. There's zombie here. I guess that was it. So maybe now we can drive down here without having to deal with like a single zombie. Let's drive these to the firehouse. They got these. There's a zombie right here in front of us. There's one zombie left there. Let's see if we can make it there without hitting any trees. And then I just got these vehicles here. Then eventually, like Crusader, we're gonna have to like organize the vehicles, figure out where do I want to put all the vehicles over here, or do I want to put all the vehicles over here for another place? To figure out what we're doing, cause we have a whole bunch of vehicles now. If we want, we could just level up our mechanic skill. We just have to come here and then just fix up all the vehicles every day. But there's more vehicles at the gas station that we want to get. I don't think there's any zombies here. Let's go fill up the generator. So we should have had a gas can in here, maybe? Or the gas cans in the other vehicle. I bet you we don't have a gas can here. Is this thing full of gas cans? This red one? Yeah, there's a whole bunch of gas cans inside this red vehicle. So if we need a gas can with gas, we just come to this red van here. And then we'll just turn off the generator, and then we'll add fuel. Then we'll turn it back on. There we go. I don't think there's any zombies anywhere. I don't hear any, I don't think. It's the wind. The wind sounds like a zombie. I guess we should maybe like eat some of this just so we could try to gain some weight. That didn't do anything. Let's just eat the whole thing. Our weight's not going down anymore. You gotta eat a lot of food to bring your weight up. So here we go. We got food. We got water. Our weight's not going down anymore. And then we're gonna go to sleep. So turn off this light, I guess. Then we're going to pick up some more vehicles tomorrow. So there's like another 4 vehicles over at the gas station to pick up. So we got the ambulance wreck out of the way. Because that was so annoying. It's like every single time we go drive down that road, there's the ambulance, there's the black van. So we finally moved the ambulance. There's like another vehicle we could go down there and move out of the way.